Hello and welcome to this video. We are going to introduce 5 of the most beautiful animals in this video. Please take the time to subscribe to our channel and like if you like it. Thankful. Number 1 White Tiger. This beautiful animal is a mutated version of the Bengal tiger. This animal does not like to joke a lot. He is a proud and beautiful animal. This animal jumps a lot and has to discharge its energy during the day. This animal is found in India, Africa, Iran, South America, and some European countries. Number 2 Frisian Horses. This lovely animal is often found in black or dark brown. This absolute horse belongs to a province called Friesland from the Netherlands. The height of this breed is between 157 cm and 175 cm and they have a long neck. Currently, 2 types of use of this breed are common, one is a sport breed and the other is Baroque, with a strange makeup. This horse is very intelligent and has a lot of control. He becomes attached to his owner quickly. This horse can rarely be seen with a white mark. Number 3, Sand Cat. This cat lives in desert and desert areas. It is very beautiful and agile. Their weight starts from 1 kilogram and reaches a maximum of 5 kilograms. And their body size ranges from 40 to 60, the exact size of which is written in the movie. Little is known about the behavior of this creature. Most of the time it is nocturnal and during the day it rests in its nest which is dug vertically on the ground. This animal is known as a snake hunter, but it is very calm and kind in captivity. This animal is not territorial and gets all the water it needs from the animals it hunts and avoids water sources. Number 4, Raccoon Dog. This animal is a type of dog native to East Asia. His fellow races are foxes and they gave this name because of their similarity with raccoons. Raccoon dogs are seen in gray and black. The raccoon dog along with the gray fox are the only canines that can climb trees. This animal steals the eggs of other animals for its food. Unfortunately, this animal is decreasing in East Asia due to hunting, fur trade, urban development and keeping as a domestic animal. But it still has a decent population. His most important enemy is the wolf, and in Tatarstan, 50% of the deaths of these animals are caused by wolves. The Eurasian badger, the Eurasian vulture, and large game birds such as the golden eagle, the white-tailed eagle, and the tawny owl are also other predators of this animal. Number 5 Siberian Flying Squirrel. It is a Eurasian squirrel whose distribution is limited to the Baltic Sea from the west and the Pacific Ocean from the east. This is the only species of flying squirrel found in Europe. A female Siberian squirrel weighs about 150 grams, males are slightly smaller on average. Their body is between 13 and 20 centimeters long and they have a wide tail 9 to 14 centimeters long. Their food consists of leaves, seeds, cones, buds, hazelnuts, and occasionally bird eggs and chicks. Thank you for watching this video. In my opinion, Farzan's horse was the most beautiful of them. I'm friends with the monster, the son of my